And they're off. It's my lucky summer is away alertly and reaching up for the early lead, but there goes Analyze Your Vision. Now moving up and from the outside, that's Sterling Ice now moving up toward the rail is Drakesboro Wildcat now emerging with the lead and the last horse away, Divine Control. To the clubhouse turn they go. That's Drakesboro Wildcat along the rail and Sterling Ice to the outside, and those two are heads apart and they're quickly clear by about five lengths. O'Hare settles into stride now to be third, then we go back to Analyze Your Vision racing along fourth. Then it's 2.5 lengths farther back to Longshot Stretch Runner to the outside fifth. Chit Chat Charmer to the rail is now sixth. Then it's a break of two. It's My Lucky Summer racing seventh. 2 lengths farther back, Georgia Pine eighth. Then another break of five to Divine Control. And far back is Buddy's Peaking in a very strung out field as they make their way to the far turn. Drakesboro Wildcat has the lead 3/4 of a length. Moving up on the outside, there goes O'Hare now moving to challenge Sterling Ice. Is checked for racing room. Analyze Your Vision. Diaz angles him to the outside, and now he's closing in on the top pair. 4 lengths farther back, Stretch Runner now coming with a run. Meanwhile, with 1/4 mile to run, Drakesboro Wildcat along the rail. O'Hare is now up to challenge on the outside second. Analyze Your Vision racing along third. Then it's 5 lengths farther back to Stretch Runner as they turn for home. And now they're 3 across the track. Drakesboro Wildcat is digging in gamely along the rail. O'Hare continues to grind away second. Analyze Your Vision is surging on the outside third. Here comes Georgia Pines down the center of the racetrack. He's coming on late. We're down to 2. Analyze Your Vision. Georgia Pines runs him down in the shadow of the wire to take it 3/4 of a length. Analyze Your Vision with second. O'Hare flattens out to be third, and that's Drakesboro.
Remain on the turf, scratch the alternates, post time in 18.